Today's Tekzilla Daily is brought to you by Audible. Hello, welcome to Tekzilla Daily. I'm Veronica Belmont. Have you ever accidentally deleted a document or noticed that a folder has magically disappeared from your desktop? Well, no worries, the Tekzilla Dailies are here to help. Before pulling out that recovery software, give System Restore Explorer a try. The software lets you mount System Restore points and restore individual files and folders to save your butt. After installing the program, you'll be given a list of all the System Restore points that Windows has made in the past. Choose one and click Mount. Now you can go through all of those folders. Let's see. For example, I lost my resume. That's no good. We're gonna find this on desktop, and here we go. Here's all our backed up files from that System Restore point. And if we scroll down, oh thank goodness, now I can actually get a new job. So you'll now be able to navigate through the backed up files and choose the ones that you want to get back, easy as pie, no problem. And keep in mind though that you have to have System Restore enabled for this to work. So if you don't have it already, make sure to turn it on now under System Properties. Now if you have a tip you'd like to share with the world, let us know. Email us at tekzilla@revision3.com. And don't forget tekzilla.com. It's the place to find more tips, tricks, product reviews, and how-tos. Audible.com is the leading provider of downloadable digital audiobooks and spoken word entertainment. Audible has over 100,000 titles to choose from to be downloaded to your smartphone or MP3 player and played back anywhere, anytime. You can even listen to the entire Game of Thrones series, that's Song of Ice and Fire. Now go to audiblepodcast.com/tekzilla to get a free audiobook download of your choice when you sign up today.